Hi, my name is Randy Rolfe, and I'm sharing foundational concepts about vibrant health through natural living from the Institute for Creative Solutions. And if you were watching the eclipse yesterday, it's so amazing that we are on this little planet zooming around the sun, and when the moon gets in the way, we don't get the sunlight. And it's truly inspiring to watch it. I'm here in Pennsylvania, so we didn't see the full coverage of the sun, but the amazing system that we are part of and part of nature and dependent on the sun, it reminds you of the wonder of nature and that we are completely dependent on that amazing force from the sun. The light is critical, and we need the plants to transform that light from the sun into food for our bodies, and other animals eat the food, and many of us eat the animals or their eggs or their milk or the honey they make and that kind of thing. And so we're really transforming the energy of the sun into our bodies, and it's important to remember that's the foundational process that's happening. The energy of the sun is transformed by plants and animals so that we can make use of it. And every cell in our body needs a full complement of good nutrients. And it also needs an immune system and a system to get rid of toxins of metabolism and toxins that we may be exposed of in our modern human society. So today I just want to emphasize the respect we need to have for the natural processes that go on in our body, and realize that we make choices every day in our own minds about how to take care of that body that we've been given, and to keep it as healthy as we can by taking the good stuff in and trying to avoid as much of the bad stuff as we can. And like I've often said, it's not as hard as popular culture would lead you to believe. We just need to eat real food, eat it slowly enough so the body can digest it, and try to avoid the unnatural things that are in our food, in our environment, and so on. So enjoy the wonder and beauty of life on this planet, circling the sun with a gorgeous moon at night. Randy Rolfe at randyrolfe.com.